A screen reader helps PowerPoint users with a vision or reading disability better understand the slide content. Place content in the intended reading order so the screen reader reads the items correctly. On the Home tab, select New Slide. Pre-existing templates provided with PowerPoint already maintain an accessible reading order. Select a layout, add text, images, and other content. Note, if slide items are rearranged, the reading order may no longer match the visual order. On a custom or modified slide, the reading order may be different from how the items are visually laid out. Users will not understand the content if the screen reader reads the items out of order.
Picture 22. Rectangle 7. Text box 2. Customer-focused approach. Text box 18. Robust product line. Text box 17. Commitment to innovation. Text box 19. 30 years of great customer service.
To set the reading order, go to the Review tab. Select the Check Accessibility dropdown, then Reading Order Pane. Group items together with Ctrl-click, then Ctrl-G. Give alt text to the group that helps users understand the content. Items are read from top to bottom order. Select and drag the item to its new spot to match the visual layout order. If an item is not important for understanding the meaning of the slide, uncheck to exclude it. Read the items in the pane from top to bottom to double-check the order. Now screen reader users will read the slide content in the same order as sighted users.